Miley Cyrus is set to collaborate with Jeremy Scott for Moschino's New York Fashion Week show. Scott revealed the news on the VMA red carpet but did not give many details. This wouldn't be the first time that Scott worked with Cyrus. He made some of the costumes for Miley's Bangerz tour. Jessica Alba's The Honest Company, which she co-founded, is worth nearly $1 billion per industry experts. The news comes as the company is preparing for its initial public offering. According to the Wall Street Journal, The Honest Company's annual revenue is expected to exceed $150 million in 2014. In an interview with Carson Daly on Today, Jennifer Aniston made it clear she was tired of all the marriage and baby questions. "I don't have this sort of checklist of things that have to be done. And if they're not checked, then I failed some part of my feminism or my value as a woman because I haven't birthed a child. I've birthed a lot of things and I feel like I've mothered many things. And I don't think it's fair to put that pressure on people." Oscar winner Kevin Spacey will sing a one-night-only gala concert at the Shakespeare Theater in Washington, D.C. Proceeds from the show will help fund the Kevin Spacey Foundation.